Bollywood Bakra. Today we're going to talk about our two hardworking actors, Shraddha Kapoor and Siddharth Malhotra, who will be seen together for the first time in their upcoming film, Ek Villain. Shraddha and Siddharth spend nearly 7 hours underwater with fishes to shoot the first song, Kaliyan, of the film. Film critic and trade analyst Tarun Adarsh tweeted some pictures of the two while they were shooting the song underwater. Shraddha Kapoor, who's a professionally trained diver, took several lessons with Siddharth before stepping in water. The actress will be lending her voice to Kaliyan, composed by Ankit Tiwari. Ek Villain is a romantic thriller directed by Shraddha's first director, Mohit Suri. It also features Ritesh Deshmukh, apart from Siddharth Malhotra and Shraddha Kapoor in the lead roles, with Kamal Rashid Khan, who is popularly known as KRK, making a special appearance. The film is produced under the banner of Balaji Motion Pictures and is set to release on 27th of June. So guys, this is all for today, and for more such Bollywood videos, do hit subscribe.